La Hovelo, yes I love you. Ah, one time she cut, straight up. What's up guys, welcome back to Alarm Trends TV. It's your boy Alarm here. Guys, I'm just obsessed, so obsessed with Medical's new song, La Hustle. Challenge. That track is dope, guys. If you haven't checked it out yet, go check it out. La Hustle is dope. Yes, Allah. Yo, I'm just here to give you some quick updates of news that trended, or some news that trended over the weekend, guys. So, on the La Hustle note, let's roll. So, the first news on my list is about Ghana's finest, richest, and most industrious real estate mogul, Nana Kwame Bediako, aka Cheddar, has done something very great, and even God has shown his approval. Yes, the very dusted young man just showed love to one of the greatest men of this land, a man who fought in the Second World War for the British. This man is currently 95 years, and sadly enough, he has no home, or he doesn't have a house of his own. He's living in a rented apartment, guys, at 95. Guys, so Mr. Bediako Cheddar, who's been rolling around with Floyd Mayweather, spending money all over, and has built so many magnificent edifices in Accra here. Y'all know about the tallest apartment and the biggest one at Osu, and he was also the one who bought Cristiano Ronaldo's Lamborghini Aventador. So that guy, you know, is on that level of richness. One thing that I love about Nana Kwame Bediako is that he doesn't think only about himself and his family. When it comes to giving out, he's very great at doing that. So he just surprised this 95-year-old war veteran with a two-bedroom furnished apartment in Accra here. Not rented, he bought it outright into his name and surprised him yesterday, Charlie. That was dope. Check it out in this video.
This is beyond my comprehension. You have surprised me beyond words. Ever since I was born, this is something that has beaten my mind.
So on behalf of the New Africa Foundation, we just want Africans to understand that we live for Africans. You are a veteran who has gone out of our continent, fought for us. Your whole life you have dedicated it to the nation. But for me to see you at the age of 95 years and you don't have a home, I thought that this should be a warning to us as Africans and also our leaders and the successful ones, that we have to cater for our people, for the poor, for the rich, for the sick, for all of us to be able to build one great nation. New Africa Foundation, we always want to bridge the gaps between humanity. And you are a perfect example. So today, I just want you to enjoy your house, move in here,
it's so beautiful,
and just enjoy.
I am an old man of 95 years. Whenever we ask blessing, it surely will happen.
Amen.
I'm asking the Almighty God, in the name of Jesus Christ, you are going to cross the 100 years line. You mark it and see, it shall surely come.
Yes, that was my biggest news of the whole week, guys. One surprising thing is, after Nana Kwame showed love to this man, giving him a home, God showed his appreciation or his approval of his benevolence. And guess what? A miracle happened. On top of his hotel building at Osu, there was a sun ray. Check it out. Isn't that surprising? Guys, God lives. Believe in God. And this very one too is about showing love to humanity. And Nanaba Anamoah is the one on this one. Nanaba just showed love to some street guys, and it's really dope and commendable, guys. So Nanaba was in her car driving her new Range Rover to work, and in the traffic these guys approached, and after realizing she was the one in the car, they got closer and asked for a selfie. And she didn't decline, she just took the phone and snapped a shot with them, guys. So after that, one of the guys told her that he was interested in journalism, but with financial constraints and other things, he ended up on the street as a hawker. So he would like to achieve that dream. So Nana gave them an invite that they could come over to her office at any time. And these guys, being in desperation, didn't waste time at all. The next day, they were at Nanaba's office. And the reception alone from Nanaba, these guys were just perplexed. They became dumbfounded and they don't even know what was going on. Because according to them, they were nobody and Nanaba was able to show them love in this kind of manner. They just lost of words. After that, Nanaba took them on a date. They ate fufu and had a good time, guys. Check it out in this video.
We see Instagram, we see Twitter, but we roll grass the back of what's it? Only a throw better than me saying. And I mean, you ain't so a bad kind of your couch, only bit to me, I can't know so who
you may be no cloudy. The bar market in Tongue, but we'll be to me Fleming, begin me car as you are. Was ah, the floor Kensman, you see, I'm from Kensman. Was it, hey, what high people, hey, and easy,
for me. I want to be doing a great
thing.
This one was also one of my highest videos of the week because Nanaba is one of those few people that show love to everybody. If were to be some other people, rich people in that kind of car driving through the street, they would even if they see those guys approaching, they just roll their glasses and look at the opposite side. But Nana showed these guys love and they really appreciate it. You know, this world, God will never descend from the heavens to show us love, but he made sure he put out people, our own selves, to help each other. That is how God helps us. Okay, so this is where we'll be ending today's video. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Peace out. La hustle, yes, I love.